Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nada Indriani. You can call me Nada. I live in Pesisir Selatan. Story of fashion. Light coat and light cap. The most basic garment of clothing for Egyptian working men was the light coat or light cap. The climate in Egypt was very hot. Many workers simply worked naked, but the hieroglyphs or picture drawings, wood, metal, leather, and tailoring were a loincloth or a loincap. The loincloth was a very simple garment and is seen beginning in the Old Kingdom period. Most often it consisted of the light belt wrapped around the waist with a triangular flap of material zayed hung down in front of the private part. Sometimes the hanging part of the light coat was longer and was pulled to the legs and taken into the back of the belt, offering more protection. Some workers wore a loincloth made of a single piece of leather, shaped like a triangle with high strip stretching from either end of one edge. The piece was tied around the waist and the point of the triangle was pulled up between the leg and tied at the back. Thank you everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.